Travel Mole TV is here at the GBTA conference in San Diego, California. We're honored to have Scott Solombrino, the president and CEO of Davel Transportation Network, a famous limousine company here in America. And they now have a global network and a large presence here at GBTA. Welcome to Travel Mole TV, Scott.
Thank you for being here. I hope you've enjoyed the conference.
I have. It's a busy place with 6,000 others here. But tell us how your company's doing and what you're here to promote at GBTA.
Well, we come here every year for the last 35 years to connect with our biggest corporate clients in the world. And now that GBTA is globalized, we're seeing more and more of our customers coming from Asia and Europe and Latin America. Every day we see our customers, we're able to talk to them about new products and new programs that we're promoting, and we're trying to get people to use more chauffeur car services. This year's conference was record-breaking. We had a tremendous amount of people, and it's been very, very successful. People are coming here to get updated on technology changes, product changes. We introduced our new Cadillac lineup of vehicles for the 2013 and 14 model year. So we're very motivated, and we had a very successful time.
How many in your vehicles in your fleet now, Scott?
Well, in our global network of fleet cars that are either owned or franchised, it's around 13,800. So we're able to service people in over 500 cities on the planet, and it gives people the opportunity to only make one phone call and know that all the compliance and insurance and safety measures have been taken to protect their passengers. So people want a centralized ground transportation. It gives the corporation better control over expense management.
Thanks for that message. Continued success, and we'll see you next year.
Hope to see you next year in Los Angeles.
All right. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.